So the Autonomous Snowplow Competition is a competition held at the St. Paul Winter Carnival every year for the last 6-7 years, and it's sponsored by the Institute of Navigation. The idea is to encourage students to build a vehicle to autonomously plow snow from a sidewalk or from a driveway, to start and stop from a garage, to avoid obstacles. But there's more. The snowplow competition is about getting students motivated in STEM.